Hi guys, you are in ChinaInspect channel. In this video I will test charging speed of two new smartphones. I have in US Realme GT Neo 3 with fastest in the mass market charging technology 150 watt. A battery capacity here is 4500 mAh per hour. Second is a competitor from Xiaomi with the same price. Redmi K50 with charging speed 67 watt and 5500 mAh per hour battery. Both phones was discharging to 3% battery capacity before starting the test. Next I will introduce chargers. Realme has a huge and heavy charging adapter with max power 160 watt. Redmi has a Xiaomi fast power adapter 67 watt, which looks much smaller than Realme. Also cables are different. Realme charging with a Type-C thick cable. Redmi has a thinner cable with the same length of 1 meter. During the test I will check the heating of smartphones with this thermal imager. So let's do it. Okay, I press the timer button with the power button and we start. Charging on the beginning is fast on both smartphones, but in Realme is much faster, 1% per 5 seconds. Let's check what we will have after 2 minutes. Okay, when it was 2.5 minutes, Realme was charged till 31%, Redmi only till 12%. Next up is 5 minutes. At this stage I will check the temperature of the phones. Realme heated till 45 degrees on the top part of the smartphone. The central part has a temperature equal to 43 degrees. Redmi was warm at this time, just 38 degrees. Okay, next, the stopwatch is 6 minutes now. Realme was charged till 56%, Redmi till 24% only. Also I'll check the rear part of smartphones. Realme has max 44 degrees, Redmi mostly parts has 39 degrees. Now 10 minutes has passed and Realme has 74% battery charge, Redmi just 35%. The last time point for Realme is 15.5 minutes. Here the phone is fully charged. At that time Redmi was charged only 49%. Also I want to check the heating at the end of the test. Realme has a maximum temperature of 44 degrees and let's check the adapter. Adapter had quite high temperature, 50 degrees, but it's not so much to be worried about it. Now I will stop the video here and notice that Redmi finally took 45 minutes to be fully charged. So that's all I want to show you. Thanks for watching that video. See you next time.